I'm having a nightmare due to the horrors I saw when the Libya Coast Guard catches people on the Mediterranean Sea. They keep them in the prison demanding for ransom.